In the today's video, we will see how to add animal symbols in MS Word. So without wasting much time, let's start the video. So if I want to add monkey symbol in MS Word, so for that we have one Alt shortcut key. So the shortcut key is 1F412 and just press Alt X so that you can see here monkey symbol got added. Similarly for gorilla symbol, we have short key as 1F98D. After that, just press Alt X. So for dog symbol, we have short key as 1F415 and press Alt X. Similar for wolf symbol, we have short key as 1F43A. Just press Alt X. Similarly for fox symbol, 1F98A and press Alt X. So if you want to add cat symbol in MS Word, so short key for the cat symbol is 1F408 and press Alt X. Similar way, if you want to add tiger icon, so the short key for tiger icon is 1F405. Post that, just press Alt X. Similar way for the leopard symbol, we have short key as 1F406. Alt X. See the magic here also. So for horse symbol, we have short key as 1F434. Post that, just press Alt X. For deer symbol, we have short key as 1F98C and Alt X I am pressing. Similar way for ox symbol, we have short key as 1F402. Post that, I am pressing Alt X. For water buffalo, we have short key as 1F403. Press Alt X after that, so we can see here the water buffalo. Similar way, if you want to add cow symbol in MS Word, so the short key for the cow symbol is 1F404. Alt X, I'm pressing. So for pig symbol, we have short key as 1F416. And post that, just press Alt X. If you want to add goat symbol, so the short key that we can use here is 1F410 and press Alt X. So similar way, if I want to add camel symbol, so for the camel symbol, we have short key as 1F42A. I'm pressing Alt X. For elephant symbol, we have short key as 1F418. After that, press Alt X. So for rhinoceros, we have short key as 1F98F. And after that, I'm pressing Alt X. So if you want to add a hippopotamus symbol, short key for the hippopotamus symbol is 1F99B. Post that, just press Alt X. Similar way, if you want to add rat or mouse symbol, so for that the short key is 1F401 and press Alt X. Similar way, if you want to add rabbit symbol, so the short key, or we can say Alt key for the rabbit symbol is 1F407. I'm pressing Alt X. Similar way, if you want to add skunk symbol, so the short key for it is 1F9A8 and post that, just press Alt X. If you want to add kangaroo symbol, so the short key for the kangaroo symbol is 1F998 and just press Alt X after that. So see friends, all the symbol we have added in MS Word. If you think this video is helpful to you, please share this video with your friends and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channels. Thanks for watching the video. We'll meet you in the next video. Thank you.